हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम ऑन योर यूट्यूब चैनल डॉक्टर मीना सिंह। टुडे माय इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज रिजर्व कैपिटल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। ईच कंपनीज हैज डिफरेंट रिजर्व्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पर्पजेस। ईच रिजर्व इज केप्ट फॉर द कंटिंजेंसीज दैट माइट अराइव इन द फ्यूचर। Reserves are used accordingly depending upon their type. The company's financial position is improved through the reserve created by the company. In order to pay dividend, cover up losses, and preparing the company for sudden events, these reserves are necessary. Mostly, there are two types of reserve. First one is capital reserve and second one is reserve capital. Here name is roundabout same but meaning is totally different. I have already prepared one video on capital reserve. Now today is the time to see reserve capital. So let's start. Reserve capital is a part of the subscribed capital that a company with a special resolution not to call except in the event of winding up of the company. Such shares are shown as subscribed but not fully paid. It means reserve capital is created out of authorized capital. But it is not compulsory to create reserve capital. Reserve capital is utilized at the time of liquidation of the company. A special resolution has been passed to create reserve capital. Reserve capital is not shown in the company's balance sheet. Both reserve capital and capital reserve are significant part in the company's reserve. Guys, in this video I told about the special resolution. So let's see what is meaning of this special resolution. It means more than 75% voting of shareholders should be in the favor of that decision. So friends, in this video only this much. For more information, kindly subscribe the channel. You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Thank you for watching this video and giving your valuable time.